Afternoon and welcome back to Panamania. Bienvenue à Panamania. If you haven't gotten the schedule yet, there are free programs available at all venue retail locations. Don't forget to take home your piece of history today. Tout le long de la journée, vous pourrez entendre des musiciens venant de tout coin des Amériques. Rock, Afro-Cuban, salsa, you name it. Vous allez tout entendre. Et cela à notre, grâce à notre sponsor, CIBC. Now, what do you say we get this Panamania Festival going? I can't hear you. What do you say we get this festival going? All right, it's time to get some music happening here at Pan Am Park. Performing since she was a toddler, the singer-songwriter shot to fame after winning season 4 of Canadian Idol. Since that time, she's become a double platinum-selling artist and a model who was the first ever Canadian to be the face of Maybelline New York. Please give a big round welcome to the stage, the artist known as Eva the Dragon, Eva Avila!
I'll take it. Merci de vous joindre à nous au parc Panam, ici au parc CIBC. Thank you so much, muchas gracias por venir. Oh, all right. We're gonna keep going. This next song is my latest single that I released last year in the fall. I actually released a French version and an Anglophone version as well. It's called Bitter Meets Sweet, and today I decided to do the French version for you because it did very well in Quebec. I'm so grateful, Rouge FM especially. Merci beaucoup pour le support Rouge FM au Québec. Ça a été vraiment, vraiment un succès. Très contente de ça. Donc voici, it's called À mille saisons d'ici. Story, because I wasn't supposed to record it. I was done recording my first album after Canadian Idol. I was finished, I was tired, my voice was shot, I was gonna go for a vacation at my mother's house. And then my producer called me, he said, you have to record this song, it's gonna be a hit, it's gonna be a hit. I said, no, please, I'm tired, I'm please, I just wanna go home to my mom's, I just wanna go rest, my voice is tired. It was Thanksgiving, I think. He's like, please, I swear to you, this is going to be a hit. I said, okay, fine. And I recorded it, and I worked with Adam Messenger, who's an amazing producer who now lives in LA, works with, very closely with this kid named Justin Bieber or something, like, I don't know. And he's very, very talented, so I had the pleasure of working with him. And 4 hours later, this song was born, and I think it was pretty successful. You might recognize it. It's called Fallen For You. Amazing night ahead of us. Please stick around. It's Friday night. There's amazing, amazing acts coming up tonight. Hot sardines. From Montreal. I'm gonna end this with the official Pan Am theme song. I'm sure many of you have heard the official song, sung by Serena Ryder. Beautifully, beautifully written by Jasmine Denham. Murray Dagle and Bobby John, very good friends of mine, and I had the pleasure and the honor of recording the Spanish version because my father's Peruvian, so some of my heritage is Spanish, Latin. I'm very, very, very proud of that. Aquí la canción oficial de los juegos se llama Unidos Somos Más. Here it is for you. Somos uno. Somos uno. Somos bellos. Después de un claro es, somos corazón. Al final, ¿quién puede opinar? Cuando estamos solos.
Con mano, somos la humanidad.